Hi, I'm Dr. Mari Castillo. I'm the internal medicine and critical care MD. I'm part of Dr. Rodriguez's team, and what I basically do is evaluate the MQs that all the patients send to us to see their comorbidities and see what can we adjust or we need to adjust or see if the patient is a candidate for all these pressures. And also once the patient is in our hospital or in our hospitals, what I do is I visit them before the surgery. I see their studies, their tests, and see if the patient, if there is anything to adjust before, during, or after surgery, right? And just to have a more secure pressure for that patient, for all our patients, right? And I always keep also contact with the anesthesiologists and the surgeons during the pressure, and to see what's going on during surgery and see if we need to see the patient immediately after surgery or extra monitorization of that patient. So I always keep in contact with them during surgeries.
Cool. And your schooling?
Oh, my schooling? I graduated from internal medicine in the National University of Mexico, which is the Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México. And that's from internal medicine. And I also study in critical care in the University of Chihuahua, Mexico.
Cool. Thank you.